these gamers that are LGBT, and it broke my heart when I talked to them that they don't have anyone to, you know, that represents them.
Yeah, throughout those events, we've been talking to people, and we got a great reception from LGBT. Like, they say, like, oh, I love the representativity of your game.
Interesting if there's a LGBT-centered video game. That's what it sounded like in my game.
I can't say it.
Yeah. Seems like a lot of fun.
Thank you. Yeah, so we tried to make sure that the core game didn't revolve around enemies or getting stuck. It was you and the other guy going together. And he, you need him to win, but he's also the hardest challenge you have is controlling where the other guy's going. That's why we try to make communication a big part of it.
How are you liking playing NYC so far?